Odd news. UK artist transforms a dumpster into a little house. In order to highlight the crazy expense of renting a room in the British capital, an artist constructed a home in a garbage skip in London. According to The Guardian, Marshall is the co-founder of Caukin Studio, a construction and architecture social enterprise.